Mixed Reality Toolkit, or MRTK, is a Microsoft-driven open source project that provides a set of building blocks for spatial interactions, rich UI, and other common challenges developers face when building MR applications. It's also cross-platform, supporting many devices from HoloLens to Meta Quest to Windows mixed reality headsets and others. Now, you may be familiar with MRTK V2 that's currently out there, but today I'm here to talk to you about MRTK 3. And I want to give you a quick peek at some of our new features. In MRTK 3, we're introducing new interaction design features, such as indirect gaze pinch manipulation, which allows you to perform the same familiar hand interactions while targeting objects with your eyes. No aligning hand rays required. Here, we have our new data binding and theming feature. This allows you to reskin a UI quickly and easily. In MRTK 3, we have a more modular architecture. We've broken down MRTK into over a dozen packages, so now you don't have to bring along all of MRTK to just get the features you're interested in. And we've been working on MRTK internally for over a year, and now we're really excited to open it up to the community and hear your guys' feedback and collaborate with you.